What's up, guys? Charles here. Recently, when pictures of new 2024 motherboards for new CPUs began to appear online, many noticed the addition of a new 8-pin PCIe power connection on the bottom of specific boards. Located on the opposite end of the main motherboard and CPU power plug-in, this led to speculation about what it could be for. Is it for the upcoming release of the GeForce RTX 5090 and GeForce RTX 5080? NVIDIA's next-gen flagship graphics cards are rumored, from multiple credible sources, to require 600 watts and 400 watts of power, respectively. Or is it to compensate for the dramatic increase in CPU power consumption in recent years, precisely on the Intel side of the fence? The answer is yes, no, all of the above, and more. During a recent visit to MSI's factory in Shenzhen, China, where we saw MEG Z890 ACE, Pro Z890A Wi-Fi, MAG Z890 Tomahawk Wi-Fi, and MPG Z890 Carbon Wi-Fi, we asked one of the company's leading engineers and designers about the new connector to find out what it's used for. The short answer is that it's simply there to provide more power as needed, primarily when the motherboard's full capabilities and capacity for storage, memory, and external devices are being used. With a high-end CPU, fast DDR5 memory, PCIe Gen 5 SSDs, Gen 4 SSDs, USB 4, Thunderbolt, and a high-power GeForce RTX 40 series or 50 series card connected, having that additional headroom makes sense. It's not a requirement, but enough to ensure that power delivery doesn't become problematic when a system goes all out in all areas. Although we didn't have any sort of confirmation that the GeForce RTX 5090 at 600 watts was real, you can see how this additional connection would come in handy when the 16-pin, 12-volt high-power wire connector tops out at 600 watts. This would put a lot of pressure to ensure that the PCIe slot has that 75-watt max to play with. So yeah, the additional power will go where it's needed to ensure that your new cutting-edge PC rig keeps doing what it's doing. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on gaming, and as always, I'll see you at the next one. Peace out.